Hallo und herzlich willkommen, jetzt mal kein Minecraft, sondern die dritte Episode von The Wolf Among Us. Ich freue mich schon sehr drauf, ich hab's irgendwie spontan mitgekriegt, dass die Folge draußen ist. Und ich bin mal sehr gespannt, das wollte ich noch vorher sagen, bevor wir hier starten. Ich finde es nämlich ein bisschen schade bei The Wolf Among Us. Bei The Walking Dead klappt das super mit den Episoden. Aber da The Wolf Among Us so eine Krimiserie ist und man da schon irgendwie viel mit den Namen arbeiten muss, finde ich es da echt schwierig mit den Episoden, weil ich jetzt zum Beispiel gar nichts mehr weiß und ich habe eh ein schlechtes Namensgedächtnis und ich weiß jetzt überhaupt nicht mehr, wer ist. Und ich bin mal gespannt, ob die Vorschau dieses Mal besser ausfällt als in der zweiten Episode. Also jetzt viel Spaß. Auch an mich.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you. Snow. I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once, and...
I'm not yours to lose. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
She looks like Holly.
It's not Holly. It's her sister, Lily.
She was hooking to pay down debt. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the pudding and pie.
My name is Nerissa.
Well, Nerissa, I've got some questions. The open arms.
Oh my God! What is it?
It's Crane.
Ja, da sind wir letztes Mal stehen geblieben. Und jetzt geht's weiter.
That motherfucking piece of shit.
Crane? Ugh, God, you think you'd know a person. Bigby, you have to tell her.
I know.
What's going on? What did you find up there? You know, other than the...
Crane's the killer.
What? Ichabod Crane? How do you know?
Shit!
Crane's been... Whoa, Bigby, calm down. Everything's going to be fine, okay? It's going to be fine.
That perverted little fucker might be after Snow. I need to find her right now.
Okay, it's going to be okay. Where did you see her last? Did she say where she was going?
She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I was just at the Trip Trap, and I heard Gren telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham Bridge.
The Trip Trap? Are you drinking?
When?
Right now. They were on their way out.
Bigby!
War Trip Trap nicht der Strip Club?
Wait.
What?
Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful when you tell her. And you should tell her. But...
What are you trying to say?
You know how you felt when you saw that picture? Well, it's going to be much worse for her. Just remember that.
Ja! Gut, dass du das sagst. Buckingham Bridge, 10.28 Uhr am Abend. Okay, jetzt dürfen wir also wieder ein wenig selber agieren. Mal gucken, wie lange. Es fängt auf jeden Fall schon mal spannend an. Beziehungsweise hat ja die letzte Folge spannend aufgehört. Dementsprechend ist es natürlich jetzt auch entsprechend spannend. Das soll jetzt die Trauer...
Naja, okay.
that the pain of losing Lily will ever subside. I know as well as you that it will never subside. But I also know that the memory of Lily will sustain as well. And it will, in time, equal in strength to our mourning her loss.
And it is in that spirit that I'd like to talk about what you've all been so grateful to share with me.
I'll miss worrying about you. I'll miss our fights.
Stubborn and patient. Rash and thoughtful. How she carried a torch for the old ways. For tradition. For, pageantry.
Now you will never die from indifference. Or lead a tedious life.
Lily loved.
Goodbye, sweetheart.
Lily loved her
friends. Und jetzt drei.
She loved being around them. In good times and bad. I never met Lily, but from
you were a big, bright, shining star.
I know in my heart
shithole
that
of
she
a
wouldn't
town,
like to be here tonight.
And I miss you already.
Well, now we'll have our moment of silence.
Mich würde mal voll interessieren. Ah, okay. Ich würde gerade sagen, mich würde voll mal interessieren, wie lange die jetzt redet. Und was passiert, wenn wir hier nur rumspielen.
Is everything okay?
No, not you.
Holly, it's...
He wasn't fucking invited.
Holly, wait.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
Holly, I'm sorry, but I had to come.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your face here? After you lie, and you say you need her for evidence?
Holly, wait. That was Crane. Just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything about it. I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this. Holly, it's gonna be okay.
Crane's a fucking prick, so this doesn't surprise me. Hey, what do you know? We actually agree on something.
Bigby cares, Holly. He's trying to help. And I'm sure he has a very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here, anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
I think I know who murdered your sister.
Who?
Maybe we should talk about this somewhere else?
What? No, I deserve to know.
I know, but this isn't the way to go about this.
I don't give a fuck about the way. I don't care about procedure. If anyone should be told, it's me. It's us. Right now.
Come.
I think it was Ichabod Crane.
What?
Crane?
Crane.
Okay, everyone, just stop. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat while everyone else gets back to the funeral.
What? He says that fucking Crane murdered Lily and you expect me to-
Please, I promise I will tell you what the hell is going on just as soon as I know there's something to tell, but just let us do our jobs first.
Ja, ich wollte extra mal
Holly,
etwas-
I know how this must-
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea. Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
I just want to get Lily's killer, Holly. Nothing more.
Let's discontinue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly.
Habe ich am Anfang der Serie gesagt,
it's your turn to talk.
Dass ich mal ein bisschen krasser entscheiden möchte und nicht so wie sonst immer nett und freundlich, sondern mal ein bisschen pam, hauen wir mal direkt auf die Scheiße.
Crane.
Yeah.
I can't believe this. This is someone I've worked with for decades. This is a guy, he gets freaking shakes when he has to order food. I mean, what are you telling me? It's all an act? Just what have you found? Bigby? What's going on?
I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes or At the very least, Lily. And making her look like you while he was, you know. The bed was covered in blood. I know it was him.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now. I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it. To not picture him.
I thought that Crane might be looking for you. I thought you might be in trouble.
You're sure this is what happened? This is what he's been doing? Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step.
Crane has been taking photos, Snow. Lots of photos.
Photos that show him...
He's been recording his visits with Lily.
God. Look, let's go back to the business office. I doubt Crane's there at this hour, but we need to talk. And this isn't the place.
Snow?
Narissa? What is it?
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you.
Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean to be,
No, I understand.
It's just that something's come up.
Are you okay? You don't have to do this right now.
I'll be fine.
Das war wieder nett von mir.
How'd it go? At the motel? Did you find anything? No?
Yeah. Lily was killed there. It was an awful mess.
Oh.
Oh, no,
I'm
doof.
Sorry.
Narissa!
Yeah, coming!
Das ist jetzt schon wieder die Frage, kenne ich diese anderen Personen? Ich weiß es nicht. Ich weiß es einfach nicht. Den Mann kenne ich, die Olle kenne ich und die
Constable.
Schwarzhaarige auch. Aber die
Wait, easy now, girl. You know how this goes. The first thing in a visit, you say, how do you do? How do you do? That way, it's proper.
Now is really not the time for whatever you Jergovs are planning to do.
Well, isn't that the thing of it? Plans. Except it isn't our plans you should be concerning yourself with. I'm still hurting, you know, from our talk in the cell. And I'll be honest, I'd love nothing more than to carve a sweet poem right into your face for the suffering you've caused me. But I am a professional, and we're here for a job. We'll snip to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone. Just take a little vacation is all. Don't even have to go anywhere. Just sit in your office and whistle to heaven for a few short days.
Are you working for Crane? Did he send you?
No, see now, you're already asking too many questions. Just pay attention. So what's it gonna be? We have a deal? You leave Crane alone, and we leave you to yours? Brother, speak your mind. Fastly now. What's it gonna be?
Just don't hurt anyone, Dee.
That don't sound like a yes to me. Always wanting to do things the fun way.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please, rest easy. This is not...
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as smoothly as planned.
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that, it ain't any of your...
What deal?
Settle down now. Yeah, everyone just stay where you are, nice and natural.
Stop this shit, right now.
He hasn't exactly been a good sport about this. Not making our lives any easier.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
Holly?
Think you motherfuckers could come here uninvited? You think you could just fucking interrupt Lily's funeral?
Calm down, darling. It was just a simple business transaction.
You fucking freaks are not getting away with this.
Holly, don't move.
Yeah, listen to your lady, love. Things, don't have to turn sloppy now.
It's not worth it, Holly. They'll leave on their own.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead hole.
I'm gonna kill you!
I got it, Dom!
Dickerchen!
War das nicht klar, aber das war auch eigentlich...
Das...
War jetzt nicht ganz das, was ich erreichen wollte, aber...
Ja. Gut. Schlecht. Ehrlich gesagt, schlecht. Sehr schlecht.
Eigentlich war jetzt mehr so ein bisschen der Plan, dass mir die anderen helfen und die irgendwie aufhalten. Dass die dann flüchten, alle beide, und dafür zwei umbringen und mich verletzen. Ja. Episode 3. A Crooked Mile. Fable Business Office, the Woodland Building.
I did as well as I could to take out the buckshot, but there's still some shards left embedded in your shoulder. They'll eventually worm their way out on their own, but until they do, you're going to be sore.
Bigby, Dr. Swinehart was appointed Fabletown physician for a reason.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this. Take it easy. Don't go looking for any more fights. Keep strain off your heart. And try and get some rest.
How's everyone else? They all make it?
They're fine. I had everyone that got wounded sent home. Holly refused to let me see where she lived, so I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water. The Titans, Bigby. They'll be fine. Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act like you normally do. Everything in moderation. And eat more chicken. Your blood pressure's through the proverbial roof.
Taking it easy's not really my thing, Doc.
Well, whatever your thing is, try and make it work better for you next time.
Business office. I know, I'll have to call you back. The town is starting to find out.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigby.
Doctor? Porno!
So, to recap...
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the Open Arms, and then he smashed it so we couldn't use it ourselves to go after. And we know this because Bufkin was drinking in the rafters. That about cover it?
And once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane. So, I guess that's the plan, currently. But I don't know.
That's the plan? Just wait for the mirror?
It's all we have right now. What the hell is going on? Just... I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if... I mean, this is gonna sound crazy, but do you really think Crane did it? Everything points to him, I get it, but do you really think he killed those women? Because it's just... it's incomprehensible to me. He was a conniver, a coward, a liar. And I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he held me in his thoughts. But murdering prostitutes?
Ow!
Everything okay over there?
Yes, Miss White. I just cut myself on a piece of the glass. Nothing to worry about.
Thanks for tonight, by the way. That could have gone really terribly. I mean, even worse than it did.
I'm glad you were there.
I just feel bad for Holly, really.
Yeah. Time heals everything eventually. At least, I hope so, for her sake. Can I, ask you a question?
No.
It's kind of personal. And I don't want to offend you, but after tonight...
Sure.
It's just, when stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight, it feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home. And I've heard it said that maybe in some tiny little bottled up way deep inside, you kind of enjoy it when things go wrong. Because it gives you an excuse to just, you know, stop pretending.
Ich hab gedrückt.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Aber wahrscheinlich.
Guys, we have a problem.
What is it?
I can't finish the mirror. It's missing a piece.
What do you mean, missing a piece?
Yes, it's a...
Crane must have taken a shard with him.
Oh, I can't believe this.
I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now.
Well, the mirror can't work unless it's whole.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what, Bufkin? What? We sit around and wait until it mends itself? We have no idea how long that will take. We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is an option.
No.
What exactly is the hard way?
We'll look through his things, his desk, everything. He had to have left something that tells us where he's going. He's a neat freak, but he was never that smart.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror? We can still solve this ourselves. I know
Never mind that. Come help me look.
Ja, dann schauen wir uns doch mal um. Aber das, meine Damen und Herren, machen wir erst in der nächsten Folge von The Wolf Among Us, Episode 3, The Crooked Mile. Wir sehen uns wieder. Bis dahin. Tüdelü.